up in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way.
Isn't there anything else here? Okay. I just want my get back.
Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... As the ones back home.
I don't know.
It looks like we need to go around. Something's up. The scout flies are gathering. Here too. Come on, I think I found the way back to base. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. We can push our way through these vines. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. There's something here.
Well, she clumped like sometimes not very weirdly. Please just let me here.
Move! That is not good. What are you waiting for? Get over here!
Expressions are really weird.
Hey.
You all right?
Let's go.
Okay.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the people are already here. You're the last to arrive.
We were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand.
Sorry.
Hey, come on.
Catch you later.
Very nice.
This
oh, he's not depressed.
Radio. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him. Tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way.
commission's fifth sleep. Way.
The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the first. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Smithy, this is where you can craft weapons and armor. We'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out. Wanna get going? Here's our canteen.
Hey, over there. Hey, you. I knew you'd pull through.
Begin council. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group, worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the commission's...
I was looking at the cat. I forgot to go ahead.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros. A huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the new world.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time. Altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes him tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
All right.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The Fifth Banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise.
All right.
Dismissed.
All right.
Inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. Some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
Right. Tutorial. Try customizing the appearance of your weapon. All weapons can be equipped with pendants to customize their appearance. Pendants can be treated like the smithy by selecting forge equipment. Pendants can also be taken in various other variants of other raids. To equip pendants on your set armor, your 5-piece protection. Armor sets are comprised of 5 pieces, each piece offers an amount of defense plus equipment skills to aid you in your hands. You can mix and match pieces however you like to suit your playstyle. Use left trigger and right trigger to view your key stats and skills. You can save equipment loadouts to quickly switch.
Weapon with low mobility but powerful attacks. A close range weapon that facilitates fluid combos and evasion. A close range weapon set that lets you maneuver quickly and guard against attacks. Close range offensive weapons that are used to deal a rapid flurry of blows. A heavy weapon used to strike monsters at point blank range and stun them.
A
weapon that stores energy in its sword form and releases it in its axe form. A weapon that transforms into a long reaching axe and a powerful sword. A defense-oriented weapon with a variety of shell attacks.
It's like a gun.
A defense-oriented weapon used to approach targets with charges and fancy footwork. A special support weapon hunters use to gain or provide various buffs. A lightweight weapon that lets you vault into the air and control kinsects. A ranged weapon that frees up movement and lets you fire a variety of ammo. A ranged weapon that sacrifices mobility in exchange for powerful attacks. A weapon that lets you charge. charge up power and attack from medium range. Waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started.
As if I remember what it is. Now that you have access to the armory and provision with stockpile, grab what you need. Once you're done, commit with your handler in a canteen to sign up for a quest.
Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. They deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Let's just wait.
Over here.
This case should get started. Special question. answer this question. Yes. Alright. Quest gone now. You're free to explore the terror. Two preparations for the quest are complete. Grab a view of the canteen. Shore up. Your supplies are the provisions stockpile. Get to the elastic gear from the smithy and her body. Then adjust your equipment to organize your items and the item box. You'll be heading out to the field in no time. Take a look at the upper left corner of the screen. Well, the quest is ready.